Career coach Rhonda Sciortino knows the characteristics of an exceptional employee.
Yes, actually, she's got a book here, From Foster Care to Millionaire. Ms. Sciortino is saying if you play it right, promotions and advancements and job security could be yours. And we're talking about how you focus on graduates this morning who are fortunate enough to get their first jobs. But this is advice that applies to everybody. You got the job, but let's make sure that you keep it.
Right.
And you've got some career tips for us.
Right, absolutely. Well, first of all, when you take a job, you're actually selling your time to the employer, mm-hmm. all right? So time is money. You have to ask yourself if what you're doing on the job mm-hmm. is contributing to the efficiency and profitability of the company, and if not, you don't do it. So you don't play on the internet, you don't text personally,
right.
you don't share your personal stuff with coworkers. You have to be very careful about who you get involved with.
So when you talk about, you actually flat out say, trust no one.
Absolutely. You're there to work, first of all. You're not there for a social life. You're not there for a social worker. So you want to be very careful about not getting involved in office politics. You don't take sides. Mm-hmm. You never know where your next opportunity is going to come from, right? So, and you never know how those political things in the office are going to wind up
saying,
going.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business. When you go to work and you share intimate details of your life, you never know when those are going to be passed on or posted on Facebook. You want to just avoid all that. Rise above it. Set yourself apart. Another thing people can do is set Google alerts for the company, the products, the services, the industry, and make yourself the most knowledgeable person in the workplace. Mm-hmm. And so you'll stand out and opportunities will come to you.
So that goes with what you were saying. Prove it. Every day you're proving it.
Absolutely. You want to set your personal best. You want to continue to improve by learning more and more about the company, the industry. You can invest your own time and look at the internet, websites of the company, the industry, industry associations, the competition. There's lots of information available. And when we make ourselves the most knowledgeable person in the mm-hmm. workplace, we set ourselves apart. So not only for advancement and promotion in that company, but you never know when other opportunities outside that company are going to pop up.
Career coach Rhonda Sciortino, thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Tony, you get to stay another day.
Even more
you
critical
prove
in
it.
This economic climate.
Oh, my
absolutely.
Gosh, yes.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Many more tips on my website and in the book, From Foster Care to Millionaire.
Thanks.
Rhonda,
yeah,
thank you so much.